Hey man, okay, today we actually went around to fooling around in the parts and service room, and we noticed Vasco, Joe, and Toxic smelled like death. We'll check into this later. I might have a feeling something bad may have happened. Well, yeah. Well, we're gonna keep an eye on this place. We might have another night guard add some police officers, because there's been weird stuff happening since 65 with this restaurant. And we've had 20 murders at this place, and surprisingly have been shut down. And we're actually doing financially somewhat well. We're not doing as bad as you can get. We're doing good, but we could do better. But yeah, I gotta go now. Oh, one more thing before I go. If we did find this endoskeleton, I don't know if he'll bother you, but if he does, he shouldn't bother you. Actually, he shouldn't even bother you. He just minds his own business. But yeah, he was part of a Golden Spring Joe, which was another Joe, which was the first Joe, which was an animatronic from the 50s. But yeah, I gotta seriously go now. Thanks for listening.